Hold on, it's already set up.
Well, we can say if you want to use it.
Sorry, Jacob.
Please follow the directions.
Oh my goodness, this is so
and take the cloak off. Oh. This on. Just need to change the posture.
Slightly nervous, it has to be said. That's why I'm wearing these. Bottom, go away. It's like Lord of the Flies. Oh no, they're all gonna attack me. Go away.
You need to read my paper aeroplane.
No, because you're gonna throw that.
You need to read my paper aeroplane, it's important. And we've left a present for you as well.
Oh, like the smallest water pistol ever.
We've left a present and a paper aeroplane. I will not touch you.
This is brilliant.
Hello. Do come in.
Oh, you're not wet.
I am pretty wet.
Okay.
Look how I am.
Okay. Well, we have a towel for you.
Thanks.
Here you are. Come and sit down.
Thank you.
It's all getting lovely. There you are. So what's happened to you so far?
So far, I had to put a wig and a cloak on, walk across the quad by myself, and then take part in a slut drop routine.
Okay.
So
who was that with?
That was with
the year
12. Actually, I'm not year 12 and some of the year 13 and some of my old GCSE set were in there.
Oh, were they?
Yeah, from Chico's year. So yeah, so we did a slut drop routine. Then I had to walk back to the quad by myself and then whip Jacob Pitts in the quad.
Okay.
In front of quite a number of year 9 boys. Quite excited about it.
So yeah.
And also in front of Dr. Walker, Mr. Dossett and Mr. Dawkins.
Then what happened?
And then I had to exchange the cloak for the cagoule, walk to the spinny, where they basically shot me relentlessly.
And now you've been brought here.
And I've been brought
here.
Has
the cameraman brought you here, or someone else brought you here?
They have been giving me notes along the way about where to go.
Well, there's something magical in there for you.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Thank you. Oh, is this magic tea?
That is magic tea for you. Oh, I think you have to use the magic. Sorry, that's important. Okay, so that's the magic. Oh no, we'll pour that in there because my tea wasn't good enough. That's the magic tea.
Oh, thanks, Boone. So we can share some special time together.
Yeah, this is the magical tea. This is magical. What is it? Is it Sally?
Yeah.
Oh, it's raspberry.
It's cranberry
it?
And raspberry. Cranberry. It makes them all better when they've got sore throats when they're doing shows.
That's really sweet.
Thank you. Studio and feel the music, listen to the words.
Thank you.